Hey everyone, this is Frito Talker, AJ Raven, and a friend of mine just DM'd me on Twitter about a new song released by Bebe Rexha and the Chainsmokers. Now, I'm not the biggest Chainsmoker and Bebe Rexha fan, but I do enjoy some of their songs. And because I enjoy these two on their own, I was like, there's a chance that I might enjoy them singing together. So let's see what they have to offer. The song is called Call You Mine. Okay. So the video is going in reverse, right? I'm still not really feeling it. Oh, that's a good lyric. Now I'm in it. You ask me what I'll be doing for the rest of my life and I'm like, I don't even know what I'm going to do tonight. I like that. It's quite high. So the video is going in reverse. She like drugged them? Why? Are they bad people? I love that. It's a very easy song. What did the Chainsmokers do, Bebe? What did they do? Why are you drugging them? It's a song that I'll hear again. She's obsessed, so that's why she ends up drugging these two. Dragging them to her car. Okay. As far as my opinion goes, I enjoyed the song. Again, I'm not a huge Chainsmoker and Bebe Rexha fan, but this is a song that I don't mind listening again. I'm going to listen to it right now after I'm done with this video. I like the concept. It's a very, as far as I can tell, in my opinion, it's like Bebe Rexha's character is obsessed with the Chainsmokers, and that's why she ends up drugging them, dragging them, and all of that. She just wants to call them hers. So that's kind of a good, it's not a very unique concept, but it kind of works with the song. And as far as my opinion goes, the song is better than what the video gave us, you know. And especially that line that you asked me what I'm going to do for the rest of my life, and I'm like, hey, I don't even know what I'm going to do tonight. That's a very awesome lyric. I'm not really sure why I haven't heard that more in other songs. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought down in the comment section below. And if you have any song that you want me to listen to or react to, let me know about that as well. Until next time, stay happy, stay safe, stay blessed. I'll see you guys later.